WrestleMania 10 when Scott Hall, a.k.a. Razor Ramon, and Shawn Michaels battled it out in a ladder match.
His opponent from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds, Stardust!
And talk about someone that is out there, so to speak, earlier today with the opportunity to talk to Stardust about the Intercontinental title.
So many superstars, but none of them matter. Eons traveling the cosmos looking for the Ivory Enterprise. Well, you found it. Hurry up! They call it the Intercontinental Championship. I call it mine.
I'm sure Byron can translate that.
And tell the crowd not to try to disturb this guy. He's disturbed enough already.
I enjoy listening to Stardust. It's like...